Hey, what's going on, guys? CDozMC here, back here with another pixel art tutorial. Today, we are building Flowey from Undertale. Yeah, Undertale, yeah, best game. I'm kidding. So, here is my audience. Fat man, paralyzed man, and, happy man. I might just kill them. die.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, what the heck, he's alive? I thought he was paralyzed. Wait, what? What? Is that you? Who are you?
I don't know.
Wait, I know that voice. You're Jodo. You're freaking Jodo. Well, we killed the audience. Sorry.
They're murdered. We gotta hide the bodies.
There's the body. Oh, yeah, so for real, I'm going...
Pixel art?
What?
Pixel art, you say?
No? What are you talking about? I already made a pixel art. That's right here, Pikachu. By the way, check out my video, how to build a Pikachu pixel art. what are you talking about? What are you doing? What are you doing? We're just gonna get on with the video. So what you're gonna need is black wool, yellow wool, lime wool, and white wool. So, gotta place three blocks right there. Right there. Yeah. You gotta go diagonal up one, diagonal up, and then three, go up three, one, two, go up two more, I mean. And then you gotta go right here, and then diagonal up, and then one, two, right there. Well, so it's three up. You wanna go diagonal up, two, there, and then diagonal up, one, and then right here, wait, hello? are you coming to pay me for building your pixel arts? Come on, why are you?
It's Flowey.
What? It's not Flowey.
Yes, it is.
I thought you were paying me.
Okay.
I thought you were paying me with coins for building. I thought you were giving me money for building your pixel art. Wait, I just said that out loud. Everyone knows I'm getting paid to build these. I'm just kidding. So, what?
Nothing.
So I was always saying, go diagonal up, three, two, one, three. And then on this side, go diagonal up one. And then diagonal up one, two, and then left, go to the left. Then on this one, go diagonal up left one, two, three. Now we're gonna keep going on this side from now on, for right now. Well, we gotta do this, diagonal up one to the right.
And
yup. Yeah, okay. Yeah, there's actually gonna be a lot of diagonal. So you gotta go diagonal down, three, and diagonal up, one, diagonal up, two, then diagonal up, right, one, and then up, one, then left, one, right, one, and diagonal up, diagonal there, and then again, and then again, and then again, and go to the right four times, two, three, four. Then you're gonna go up on the third block, and then diagonal, and then another diagonal up, right? And two more blocks. next one's 3. And then diagonal down 3 to the right. And then I didn't look anything. And then diagonal down or diagonal left 2 and then diagonal 1. Did I do that right? Yeah, I did that right. I'm smart. And then down 3. 1, 2, 3. I don't want to join a party, but XX Creeperkin trying to steal Jodo's name. There we go, they have to fix the camera. Okay.
No one can steal my name.
Then diagonal 2 times to the right. Actually 3 times. Boom. Then you go over 1, 2, 3, 4 times, and then go up diagonal 3 times. And on the third one, you want to go up 3 times. 2, 3, 4. Yep, I'm right. I'm totally right. And then to the left, 1. And then to diagonal, 2 to the left. It's kind of the same thing on each side. So on this side, just copy it on that side. So I don't know if I really have to tell you anything on this. Well, I'll probably do it anyway. So down here, go twice. That's actually not the same thing because it's curved. Yeah, I'm stupid. Are you still over here? Oh my god, you're just staring at me. Walking. And then diagonal down, and you go to the right 2 times. Well, 3, I keep saying this wrong. And then go diagonal up. You're right, there's a ton of diagonals, and it's like everything's diagonal. And then up diagonal 2. And then diagonal to the left up. 1, and then up 1, and then right, left 1, and then right 1. Get the picture. Then diagonal up 1, and another diagonal up 1. And then another diagonal up 1, and then another diagonal up 1. And then 1, 2. Then 1 right there, plus 1 right there, right there, right there. And then diagonal up 1, and then another diagonal up 1. Oh my gosh, there's so many diagonals. Then diagonal up 1 from there.
It's
then,
the frame of evil is done.
Yeah. Actually, no, it's not. And you know that. Now we're gonna make his face, this creepy face. So you go up 2, break that one. You clip. Keep this one right here, then one right there, then one right there, to the left and right, and then diagonal up 1, boom. Then you want to go up 1, left, right, and then destroy these 2, then that, go right, and then destroy the middle one. The face of evil has been created. Now you want to get out your lime wool. And place it all throughout here. All of this right here, all the stem is lime wool. Boom. And then all the petals are yellow wool. This is just easy. You just gotta fill all this in yellow. All the petals. And then the middle face is white. Like I said in the fail.
Well, you can paint the petals with gold.
Oh. I like them. Oh. I'm my way. If you like this way, I like them gold. I mean, I like them yellow wool. I wish I could time like this. I mean, like I said in the fail video, I would like to time lapse these boring stuff, but I just really don't know how. Okay, then when you're done with the petals, you just get your white out. And then put white all on his face. So you give a creepy face and have this creepy flower haunt you for the rest of your life in your world, and you won't destroy it because it's cool looking. So that concludes this creepy video. Not really. Well, actually, we're going to have to run after this video because we murdered a bunch of people. Murdered his whole family. He only has two people in his family.
Yeah, I'm like the only dragon left now, so,
Or are you? Dun-dun-dun-dun. I am your brother. Roleplay coming soon.